Everyone thinks sugar is very harmful. But is sugar really harmful? Sugar is a simple carbohydrate made up of carbon, oxygen, and hydrogen. There are six types of sugar: glucose, fructose, galactose, sucrose, lactose, maltose. The subject of the discussions and this video is the common table sugar we use in daily life, sucrose. It consists of glucose and fructose. The glucose part of sugar is the primary fuel of our metabolism. In the fructose part of sugar, the situation is a little different. Although fructose is also a sugar, our metabolism cannot use it as an energy source. In order for fructose, which passes into the blood as a result of sugar's digestion, to be used, it must first be processed in our liver. Fructose is converted into glucose, glycogen, triglyceride, VLDL, and uric acid in our liver. This fructose molecule is responsible for the potentially harmful effects of sugar. Excessive use of fructose causes fat in the liver, increase in blood sugar and fats, and causes diabetes. Fructose has another strange side. Our brain does not recognize the fructose molecule as a sugar. Therefore, consumption of fructose does not provide a feeling of satiety. On the contrary, it creates a desire to eat more. For this reason, it also causes obesity and fatty liver. So, how much sugar should we consume? The American Heart Association recommends that men should consume a maximum of 36 grams or 12 cubes of sugar per day. On the other hand, they recommend that women should consume no more than 25 grams or 8 sugar cubes a day. This account does not include sugar taken from fruits. So, is fructose in fruits harmful? In short, no. The sugars in fruits are completely natural and mostly hidden in the fibers of the fruit. The sugar we take from fruits does not cause sudden sugar spikes in the blood like pure sugar. In summary, if the sugar we take outside of fruits exceeds the capacity of our metabolism, harmful effects will occur. Don't forget to like the video and subscribe to our YouTube channel.